I don't believe it. The Doctor of Thugonomics is back.
All right. Cena's kicking it old school.
This is a Cena many remember fondly. A man who was always dangerous with a mic in his hand.
But does John feel the same way? Or does he feel haunted by this persona?
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak.